And new at noon, new details about the timeline of a murder-suicide in Gardiner. Police say Kenneth Bryant shot and killed his estranged wife, Autumn, at her brother's home. And then he drove to Sydney, where he set his in-laws' home on fire. He then drove back to Gardiner and then shot himself. Police also say they found a binder of cryptic notes in Bryant's truck, but they don't know what his motive was.